guys? Welcome back to another video. Happy Chromatica Ball Day. If you're a little monster, you know today's the day. Chromatica Ball streams on HBO Max, and I literally can't wait, guys. I've been waiting for this since she announced it, and I can't believe we're at the end of the month already. How? I don't know. But I do know that I'm not in my merch yet, but I did do my inspired makeup for tonight using her palette, House Labs. Right now I'm just waiting for Carlos. He's gonna come over. We're gonna watch it together with my parents, but before that we do need to do a Target run and get food, so I'm gonna bring you guys along for that. Hello.
Hello.
We're gonna buy the whole tienda.
So Carlos, he said that we're here to get me pens for my agenda.
What agenda?
Busy. Can you hold this buggy for a sec? I'm gonna put on these glasses that I want. Coachella.
How much are these?
They are $3. Are they gonna protect you from the sun though?
No.
It says please remove protective film. So.
It's gonna save your eyeballs.
Save my eyeballs. Carlos is also Carlos is also gonna buy me Starbucks right now. We're gonna go right there. What should I get, guys?
A venti water cup.
All the planners. Carlos secured his goodie bags for his class. And look at all this cute stuff. I can't wait to move out, guys, and decorate my own place and like come here and shop in this section. I always get crazy right here. If you know, you know. Look at this. And then during Halloween, all they put is like spooky shit, and I want it all. Right now, we've got neutrals and pinks for summer golds. I love it. But what I actually came here for are coffee pods for my machine. So I'm gonna go get that. And someone was staring at me. Bug. It's right here. A girl saw me and I got shy. I want. Those are new. Oh no, huh? They didn't have the pods. So now, sadly, Carlos is gonna have to get me some decaf shots from Starbucks. But we secured the puppy. Yeah, my kava order, I placed it online. It said it was ready at 4:15, more like 4:30. Then Chick-fil-A was really good, but then, I mean, Target wasn't that bad. I think it just took forever at kava. Kava was not it today, but we're excited. We're gonna do a little mukbang. Huh?
Yep.
Carlos got this chicken nuggets. Also, as I told you guys, you know how I was sad because the other Target didn't have the pods. So then we were by another Target. Carlos like, why don't you just go check? So I ran in there. Tell me why. It was the last one and they had no other flavors. It was just sitting there for me. One more though. So I got it, guys. I secured it. Look at it. Decaf for when I want coffee, but I already have coffee, but I want coffee, but I can't have coffee.
Take a shot every time she says coffee.
Excited. I told them that it's Chromatica Ball. Is it on yet? Is it 5?
I think 10 minutes or 5.
We have 10 exact minutes. Oh. So we are going to get ready. Carlos didn't bring me the shirt that he was supposed to bring me. So some time getting our coffee ready and our food. I'm so excited to eat this. I put nopales on it. Carlos is ready with his Chick-fil-A. We're just waiting for, I don't know why the volume's not on, but we can't play this because we're gonna get copyrighted. So we will see you guys when it's over. Why isn't no sound? Watch watched A Star Is Born.
We were
there. Huh. It's the next day. What's up? Oh my gosh. Next day. Yesterday was so much fun. I did not vlog the rest of the night, but I loved the Chromatica Ball. If you haven't watched it yet, by the time this video is up, go watch it. It is so good. And yeah, we literally just finished watching it and then we went and watched the original Strangers movie. So there wasn't much we did, honestly. After that, we went to bed. But it's Sunday now and I woke up, as always, like super early. I went to the gym. I didn't record this workout because it's literally the same thing that I got last week. And I am an outfit repeater because I literally wore this on... Oh shit, my voice cracked. I literally wore this on the last vlog at the beach. But the reason why I'm wearing it again is because I didn't... If you guys remember, I said I wanted photos in my Doja merch. Well, it's not my merch. It's Carlos's. But we both bought Scarlet Tour merch. And I really liked this shirt. I just didn't get this one. So I asked him to borrow it so that I could take photos in it, and I didn't get any that day. Now I'm just gonna go pick up coffee because I'm gonna study for a little bit and I just need my daily dose of caffeine. So yeah, we got her, guys. I got a vanilla sweet cream cold brew today and they made it really good. I'm gonna study for a second like I told you guys, and then I'll pick up the camera later today when I'm doing something more exciting. But tomorrow is also Memorial Day, and to be quite honest, I don't really have anything planned, but like I kind of want to do something because my friends are off of work. I don't even know if I might work. I know I have a few clients in the morning, but I don't think I have any in the afternoon. I don't know yet, but hopefully today we can like plan something. Next weekend too is our annual chili cook-off here where I live. So I'm excited for that because my friends all come over. It's like tradition and we walk around, try the freaking chilies out. Let me stop yapping because I love to do that just to like lag me going and studying. So... vámonos. Update. So Carlos is here now and we are working. If you guys remember, we went to Target yesterday to make the goodie bags for his class. Now we're putting them in action, or you know, we're in action now, putting them together. I mean, so he's working on the bracelets that he's gonna make, each one of them.
Pray for me because I don't know what I'm doing.
And we have all the girls here in colored beads, and then we have the guys in black and white. He's currently working on putting them together. I'm making the baggies, and yeah, we'll update you in a little bit to see how we're doing.
I'm struggling.
He's stressed.
I'm stressed.
3 fucking hours later, we're done. Carlos did all the bracelets and then we made some for ourselves. Yes. And all the baggies are ready.
That was all you.
You just gotta fill them up now at home, right? Because you have everything else.
Yeah, so it's gonna be like a beach bra, some straws, sunglasses, and then the little bracelets. And
you.
See y'all next year.
What are we gonna do now?
Oh shit, I stepped on your cat. we need to watch Shane. Did you watch
anyone?
No.
We are gonna put all this shit in his car now. And I was telling him, I feel like I've been inside all day, so I wanted to come outside.
We're going to Trader Joe's. I feel like I just look at myself on the camera and like not focus.
Me too. What is it? Viewfinder.
Yes.
Look at the sunset, so pretty.
Let me see it.
Guys, we need fucking warm weather. I'm so over this. We just got pulled up to Coffee Bean because it's Memorial Day, and guess what? They got BOGO going on.
So we're getting
dates. Sarah and I can't miss a deal. A coffee deal, we'll be there. But we ordered it on menu. I'm finishing up some of my course stuff, but not me also being on YouTube and Pinterest. Sarah got it. She secured it.
Got your cold brew.
Yay! And then, guys, the deal drop for the Starbucks. I'm like, we got the deal drop for the Starbucks. Dude, I love their ice. 10 out of 10. Sarah, what's the drink?
It's 8 out of 10.
Okay. She didn't get her soy milk, guys. How dare they? So she had to get regular. Drink and they fucked it up. It's not, it doesn't even look like it. I'm sad. Good morning. It is 6:20. And I'm headed to the gym. We're gonna get a very quick workout today. It is Wednesday now. And I curled my hair because my little nephew's graduation. He's graduating kindergarten. Okay, it's a very big moment. And we're gonna go and we're gonna go celebrate him. And his graduation little ceremony is at 10 a.m. So I gotta come back, get ready, and then give myself like an hour because it's in Pomona. I live in Tustin, so it takes me like 35 to 40 minutes with traffic. So I don't wanna be rushing. The water here. And guys, the body dysmorphia this week has been so real. So I'm wearing leggings because I just feel really not confident right now. I put electrolytes in here and they all sink to the bottom, so I'm just getting chunks of salt. And yeah, but I'm really needing a coffee right now, guys. I'm desperate for a coffee, but we don't. I'm trying to wait because it's BOGO at Starbucks 12 to 6, so I'm really holding on until then. And then I ran out of my creamer that I put in my coffee, so I couldn't even make my own coffee at home. That's what's going on, but we're gonna go. I literally didn't bring anything with me, just this little fanny pack, because I don't need anything. I'm just gonna be doing a kettlebell workout that you guys saw on the last video, and then maybe sprinting or walking. Hi, you guys. She said, come to the cafeteria. I'm here with my mommy. Son 9:54. I didn't even get to put my lipstick on, but I'll put that on in a sec. I just want to find her. The coolest mom at the school.
I'm like, in Pomona? Yeah.
Hi, Ruben.
Hi,
Charlie.
Thank you.
Spotify. Guys, my mom DIY'd this shit last night.
Hi, Tay. Hi, Tay.
Hello.
Take a picture with Steph.
Congrats, Liam. Wowie. Over there. We've secured Charlie. Jeez.
Oh God.
We love Charlie content.
This is your plan B right here. That's why you shouldn't have kids.
Oh no. Charlie's gonna watch this later and say what? We're at Zenny's. Back home, guys. Oh my gosh, I just literally got home and changed back into my leggings because I have work in a little bit. But also, I literally, the body dysmorphia is real. Like, I am in a gaining phase right now, and it's just getting to the point where I'm a little uncomfortable, and all my jeans are starting to fit a little bit tight. So I prefer to be in anything but jeans / denim shorts that fit tight around my waist because it's uncomfortable for me, but it's all right. I got my Starbucks for the half off and I'm almost done with it, so I'm sad, but I think I'm gonna end the video here because it's almost the end of the week again, and guys, the weeks go by so fast. I can't believe we're already almost in June. Like, what? But I'm excited because I feel like June and July will finally get warmer and all our plans will go through. I hope you guys enjoyed this little, I guess it was more of like a few days in my life, and I will see you guys next week with another video. Bye.